So here are the tombs of Eleanor of Acquitaine and Henry II. Not actually tombs, they're the effigies. She set precedent with the book reading on her effigy. It's something that was done for quite some time after with medieval women who were well-read.